I'm Candace Bartholomew, and this is my sweet friend Hannah Schlesinger here. Well, when this first started out about 4 years ago, when I met Brad and Autumn, I didn't even know what trafficking was of any sort. I heard about it, I knew it was afar, I thought it didn't happen in this country. And the Lord made it very clear that I was going to be doing His work in this area.
I'd have to say this trip was probably the most emotionally trying for me that I've ever been on. We got to see just like a lot about trafficking, and the way Brad set it up, we almost saw it backwards. So we went first and saw the women who have come out of trafficking. And a lot of them, because of these amazing missionaries who have gotten to come into the country, have given them opportunities for jobs. And so a lot of them have jobs and are working. And so we got to come and see some of these, and someone from our team actually got to teach them and share their story with them, which was amazing to see. And then we got to go and to a site where women are actually trafficked.
To see the work that Brad and Autumn are doing there, these families are submersed into saving lives, literally capturing and saving women and pulling them out of slavery.
And they also, they're one of the only organizations that also tries to catch the pimps and all the other men.
Lock them up.
As he took us to see the base religion of this country and what they're fighting against on top of trafficking, which is Hinduism, which was really heavy. It was a very heavy trip.
For me personally, when I came home, I felt like I had to bathe myself in Jesus when I got home. It was intense. It was pretty intense what we saw.
It was, but I think it made what Brad and Autumn are doing that much more amazing to me, because it was, you're in such a dark place, but at the same time, you're seeing something so beautiful at work.
Yeah.
So you're seeing the orphanages, you're seeing all the great they're doing. It really, it's such a contrast. You could feel, I mean, like when we went to an orphanage and hung out with these kids, it was actually one of the moments where we actually felt like a weight lift off our shoulders after the whole trip. Because it was the first time we got to play and hang out and see that there's still happiness.
That's what breaks my heart. Is we just, I don't know. I guess, I think the beautiful part about it was we went, I took my son David, and Carl brought his daughter Hannah, and then Debbie Beer brought Autumn, and we were able to take some of our children and to see them in action. This girl's amazing. I mean, to see her, you know, we were with some children that literally are drinking out of a river that have dead bodies that the Hindus throw in, and they're eating out of it and drinking out of it. And Hannah came right in, and she just got down with them and in the dirt with them. And I just thought, how beautiful is that? Kumar was our taxi driver, and he was the Hindu religion, obviously, he was brought up with. And Brad uses him to get around, and he shared the Lord with him, you know, for years, you know, just being his friend. Well, he's a Christian now.
As dark as it is, I think everyone in the team had a hard time that first week coming back, because we all wanted to go back because we knew there was more out there to do. We are all very excited for an upcoming trip. I like encouraging people to go, or even just to support and realize maybe we're not building a building or being able to share as openly as people want us to change thousands and thousands of lives. But we went and we shared our love, and they definitely shared their love with us. So
I guess we want to encourage any of you to do that, to step out where God is calling you to go.